In today's digital landscape, it's nearly impossible to avoid the term big data. A common problem faced by many industries is a lack of understanding of the sheer volume of data available to them. Data scientists are tasked with making sense of and drawing conclusions from all that information, and the demand for such individuals continues to grow. At Loyola University Maryland, students can take advantage of the new and growing field of data science as they prepare for any number of careers in business, government, and nonprofit organizations. As the first bachelor's degree in data science in the state of Maryland, Loyola's program is interdisciplinary. This ensures that students are technically proficient in both Python and R, the primary coding languages of the industry, while also being exposed to a blend of statistical analysis and information systems to allow in the interpretation of that data, allowing them to draw conclusions and craft real solutions to the problems facing organizations around the globe. An interdisciplinary curriculum further allows students to learn from dedicated, expert faculty in business, statistics, and computer science, providing different perspectives and approaches to the field. Students consider the ethical implications of the field through the Jesuit lens and engage in Loyola's commitment to social justice through work with local nonprofit organizations. As students near graduation, they'll complete their degree working on a capstone project that incorporates real, data-driven work for a local business, providing valuable experience before they even receive their degree. With near limitless opportunities in the field, Loyola graduates have plenty of opportunities to pursue careers in data science in a variety of different industries, from airline logistics to digital advertising. It's no wonder Glassdoor ranks data scientists number one on their best 25 jobs list. Interested in finding out more about data science at Loyola? Visit loyola.edu/datascience.